Beltrami, Bemidji Fire. This is an all call for Bemidji Fire for a structure fire, mobile home, fully engulfed, nearby structures.
That was the fire call at 9:10 on this Saturday morning. The Bemidji Fire Department responded to a house fire in the 10,000 block of Country View Drive Southwest. When they arrived on the scene, they found a single-family dwelling engulfed in flames and numerous other buildings in danger. The fire was confined to the original structure with no other buildings damaged. No one was injured. However, the building and its contents are all considered a total loss. The fire department says the fire's cause appears to be accidental. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.